According to the reports, mobile apps are going to generate $189 billion in revenue by 2020. So if you are a mobile app developer, or if you are willing to get into mobile app development, this video will talk about the top trends of mobile app in 2020. Coming up. The mobile app industry is one domain that keeps on refining every single day. So you need to keep yourself updated if you want to maintain a better career in this mobile app field. So the first technology of 2020 that will be trending is the beacon technology. Beacon is a kind of lighthouse. It repeatedly transmits a signal that other devices can't see. Instead of emitting visible lights though, it broadcasts a radio signal that is made up of a combination of letters, numbers transmitted on a regular interval of approximate 1/10 of a second. A Bluetooth equipped device like a smartphone can see a beacon once it is in range, much like a sailor looking for a lighthouse to know where they are. A beacon can be used in much better if it is embedded with the IoT technology. It can be used in hospitals, fire stations, and almost everywhere. So if you have never heard about this beacon technology, I would suggest to go to Google and start working on it, as this is something very new and not many people know about it. The second list on this trend is the wearables. So when I say wearables, it covers from smartwatches, Oculus and HoloLens and many things that you can imagine. According to a report, wearable market has jumped 35% in 2019. With the coming of the wearable devices in the market, it removes more dependency on the smartphones and gives the ability to the developers to explore the entire ecosystem. The third trend in 2020 for the mobile app will be artificial intelligence. In the past 3 to 4 years, artificial intelligence and machine learning has been the buzz. And so will it continue in 2020. Many apps in the marketplace of Apple Store and Play Store for Android are filled with AI. With great libraries like TensorFlow and all, you can develop some really magnificent applications that are based on Android and iOS. I would personally suggest to explore this field, as if you're not a mobile app developer, maybe a web developer, or maybe even a simple different, any, you come from any domain, artificial intelligence is going to be the utmost importance in the coming years. So keep yourself posted with it. The next on this list is Android Instant Apps. This was launched by Google in 2016. To simply put, Instant Apps can be considered as a trial for many apps that users can get to access to without downloading them. These are of very less size and can help a user to actually look into your application even before installing. This can help you increase your downloads, and you must be looking into this field. The next trend on this list is AR and VR. How can we not talk about it? The game Pokemon Go almost took everyone's interest. Now it depends if it was available in your country or not. So if you are a creative guy who likes to work into 3D environment and all, you should be exploring AR and VR in 2020 with respect to mobile app development. And believe me, this list does not end. There are many more in the market, as in, let's talk about the chatbots. India is the second country after United States who develops the chatbots. Now, if you are interested into natural language processing, which is again a part of machine learning and artificial intelligence, this field is going to be really helpful for you. Almost all applications and websites these days have an option for the automated chat. And if you are willing to make your interest into this chatbot, you will not only land into mobile app development, what you're actually looking, but you will also have a glimpse of the AI and machine learning that will help you build a better career. Also, with the coming of 5G in 2020, things will change. The better internet speed, accessibility of the internet to many people will increase your possibilities to explore the applications in a much better way than in 2019. Let me know what are your thoughts for the trending technologies of mobile app development in 2020 in the comment section below. For now, that's all from my side in this video. My name is Stephen Simon. Thank you so much for watching this video till here. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video.